We are in the process of measuring the heart girth of this bull. If you'll notice, Steve is seesawing the tape back and forth, which allows the tape to come to the shallowest place on the heart girth. He gently pulls the slack out of the tape. It's not trying to pinch the heart girth down or anything, just pulling the slack out. And if you'll notice, he just pulls the slack out and pulls the tape together. And it's very important that the bull be standing up straight on his feet, as this bull is, because the top line of the animal and the heart girth are closely associated. And if this heart girth doesn't match the length of the animal, then his ability to digest grass is greatly affected. Even by 1 inch makes a major difference in the utilization that this animal is going to give us out of her grass.